Hello, my dear friends. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Good. So, welcome back to the fifth video of Class 1 EVS Chapter Number 2, My Neighborhood. Okay, so before that, I would like to ask you something. That do you remember what is a neighborhood? Yes? Tell me. Think and tell me. What was a neighborhood? Okay, let's do the quick recap of that. Okay, so now I have told you that we all live in a house. Okay, you live in a house, I live in a house. Okay, so people who live near our house are our neighbors. Okay, and our neighbors and the places all around, they together form a neighborhood. Clear? For you to more understand easily, I'm giving one example. Okay? Suppose Rohan lives in a calm and friendly neighborhood and many other families live near each other. It is a neighborhood. Okay? So now, students, what else we have done in neighborhood? Do you remember? Yes, correct. What else we have done? In the neighborhood, in the previous video, I have given the classwork. And in that classwork, we have done that how our family members help us and what you and your family do together. Clear? Now, in this video, we will also do the classwork of chapter number 2, My Neighborhood. So I request all the students to please take out your notebooks and your pencils and be ready with your copy. Okay, so now here I'm going to give you some classwork. You have to please note down very carefully and see. Okay, so students, see the classwork what I have given. Chapter 2, My Neighborhood. This is the classwork. What is the classwork? Complete these sentences. And the help box is given with you. Okay? What is in the help box? School, market, bank, library, neighborhood, fire. Okay? With these blanks, you have to fill in the blanks. Like, number 1, we go to the market to buy fruits and vegetables. Where do you go? You go to the market. Next one is we go to the dash to deposit money. Where do we go to deposit money? Bank. Yes. Third is firefighters put out dash. What firefighters put out? Fire. Very good. Fourth is we should keep the dash clean by throwing waste in the dustbin. Where do we throw the dustbin? Throw the waste in the dustbin? Neighborhood. C. Very good. Next is we learn to read and write at the school. Next is sixth one is we go to the dash to read books. There are many books in the library and we go to the library to read books. See children, please note down this, complete the sentences very carefully. Copy down nicely. You copy down, complete these sentences. All the blanks you have to fill from the see help box only. All the help boxes given where we should put the correct answer. You have to see from the blanks and put. Okay. Okay. Now. Okay. So, the noun number B. State true or false. Okay. Which sentence is correct? You have to put true. That is T. True is denoted with T. And which sentence is wrong? You have to put false. F is denoted for false. So, see. We go to school when we are sick. You go to school when we are sick? No, it's absolutely false. Okay. Next, a nurse works at a hospital. True. The sentence is true, so we have written true. Third, a park is a grassy land where we go to play. True, it is a grassy land where you small people go to play. We can buy fruits from police station. It is absolutely wrong. We do not buy fruits from a police station, so we have written false. Next, there are many people in the neighborhood who help us. Yes, true, this is correct. People live near our house to help us, so it is true. Next is, a doctor works in a post office. Is it correct, children? No, it will be false. So copy down these true false quickly, nicely. You copy down, take your time. Yes, copied. Okay, so see, I have given you some homework here. I have given you some homework. What is the homework? See, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 fill in the blanks I have given you. Okay, you have to fill in the blanks. You can take the help of your parents as well. So the first one is, we deposit money in a dash. Where do we deposit money? You have to fill in which places in neighborhood. We make friends at dash. Where do we make friends? Okay, you have to write that. Police keep the neighborhood dash. Police keep the neighborhood dash. The area around our house is our dash. We should call the dash in case of fire. Okay, to whom we should call? A dash is a place where books are kept. Where do we keep the books? Which place do we keep? See, so all the six fill in the blanks is given. You please copy down nicely. Nicely you copy down. Okay. So students, this is your homework. I hope you all are doing my homework of each chapter. Okay, good. So I request you students to please revise whatever classwork I am giving you and sincerely do your homeworks as well. So okay students, we will meet very soon in the next video. Till then, stay at home, stay safe, and bye.